Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to use Art Conductor and East-West Opus instruments in Studio One. Now is a good time for you to make sure that you have downloaded the special Art Conductor Opus instruments files from our website. You can store them anywhere, they don't need to be in a special place. I have mine sitting on the desktop right here. In this example, I'm going to load the solo trombone from the Hollywood Diamond Brass. All I need to do is, I select the solo trombone and drag it onto Opus Player. In some cases, like in this example here, you will recognize that the keyboard in the Opus Player stays dark. To solve that, click on Play, followed by Articulations, and select an articulation. It doesn't matter which one you select. Next, I'm going to open the Sound Variation Editor. Go to the Art Conductor folder, into the East-West folder, the Hollywood Diamond Brass folder, and select the solo trombone here. That's all. Everything is set up and we can try it out. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Please subscribe to our channel and have a great day. Bye bye.